Hi folks, welcome back to The Catch. Right, we're looking to head over to Oxlease Lake. We had a tip in one of the comments about catching common carp. I thought we'll have a go at doing that. Right, tackle box. Got one. Best one. Apparently we're going to head down the bottom left corner of the lake. Then head out towards the island. Right, here we are. I would take, I think, that peg there. Need to go a bit. Yes, dude, run. It should do well. And this tip came from Martin Reed in the comments. So thanks, dude, for the tip. Let's see what we can catch. Hopefully some common carp. Let's see if we can get over to the island. Probably get on it actually. Oh, we're not far off it. Actually, I didn't get the peg up sort of. Right, let's get this one back out again. Hopefully we'll get some common carp. We'll probably end up with some of the other carp. We're using tiger nut. It may get us some tench. I do believe there's tench in this lake. Yeah, that's good there. Well, we'll try there, but if we don't get anything, we can move it closer to the island. And now it's just a case of waiting. Well, I can't make mind up whether we've got rod two, actually too close to the island. Looks like it's just up the bank. I think we'll reposition that. It just looked a bit too close. We'll go just there. Well, we've got some fish activity close in. Oh, there we go. Let's hopefully this is a carp, and it's certainly a common carp, hopefully. Yeah, it's a carp. Oh, it's a ghost carp. Right, we got that one. Yeah, not a bad fish. £14.8. Not bad. Oh, it sounds like another rod's going up. Yeah, rod one. Get this one back out. Let's see what this carp is. Well, it could be a mirror. Actually, I think it might be. That's definitely a mirror. £24.06, so a decent one. So far, it's not bad. Who caught? I think we might have to reposition rod 3 though. It's a bit close to the island. Try there. Oh, rod 2's going again. Standing his ground. What we got? Looks like another mirror. Which it is. 16 lb 7 oz mirror. I think all we need now is a common carp, which hopefully this, what's on this rod? For sakes, shoulder carp near that island. we've got a tench. Yeah, we got a tench. A slimy tench. £7.07. Right. I think we'll change the hook on that rod. On size 8. Let's try a 6. A little bit bigger. Trying to squeeze some of these tench. We don't want to be catching more tench. Alright, who's about to go off? Unless there's more tench knocking the bait. And excited, unless it's being chased by a pike. Well, it looks like there's only just the odd one carp here and there near the island. Move rod one around a bit. Well, there you go. We've got a fish on rope one. Hopefully it's a carp, especially a common carp. I think I might need to put some heavier line on. Well, it's definitely a carp. Well, it looks like another ghost. Yep, definitely another ghost. Actually, while we got that rod out, we'll change its hook. Oh, we might get some fish again. This one seems to be standing his ground. It could be a decent size. Oh, it's definitely a carp. Looks like a mirror. Right, we got that one. Oh yeah, it's a decent one. £23 at 15. Right. Let's get this sort of rod. this one is definitely playing up. Not coming back that easily. It's a decent sized one. Got it. Oh yes, that is a decent one. Dodo. Boss fish. That's the first boss I've had up Oxlease. So that is a good finish. An adequate trip to Oxlease Lake. And again, thanks to Martin B for the tip on the comments. Even though we didn't manage to catch a common carp, but we did get a boss fish. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing!